We have a story about astronomical odds. Last week, an astronaut from the shuttle Endeavour dropped the tool bag she was using during a spacewalk. It was worth $100,000, floated off into space, never to be seen again. But hold on, a guy in Ontario, Canada, just an amateur with a telescope, thinks he's spotted it, even though it is only the size of a backpack.